After 2 weeks of heated reaction from women groups against utterances made by Machakos Senator Johnstone Muthama during a court rally in Uhuru Park.
What we are telling Muthama, if you don't respect your mother, if you don't respect your daughters if you have, if you don't respect your sisters if you have, if you don't respect your wife, then we are going to tell you, Muthama, stay away from Kenyan women.
The court whip at the Senate will now be facing charges according to the Director of Public Prosecutions. The DPP have gone through the file forwarded by the Directorate of Criminal Investigations and the National Cohesion Integration Commission and found enough evidence to charge Muthama for incitement of violence contrary to the penal code. The DPP has, however, resubmitted the file of Gatundu South MP Moses Kuria to the CID directing comprehensive investigations be conducted in 14 days. The CID had recommended closure of file on inquiry into allegations that Moses Kuria incited his constituents to attack those opposed to the National Youth Service Project.
Wale wote ambao wamelia, wale wote ambao wamepitia uchungu, sisi we shall sacrifice for the sake of the success of these people.
Uasin Gishu Senator Isaac Meli will also be charged for allegedly taking part in destruction of property at University of Eldoret on 12 February this year. The DPP wants political analyst Professor Mutahi Ngunyi to face charges of ethnic contempt contrary to NCIC Act. Mutahi Ngunyi is alleged to have posted messages that border on demeaning a section of Kenya on his Twitter account. Kevin Washira, Channel One News.